After you're done, it should look something like this. Now that your painting is all dry, you can now peel the tape off and you'll have a nice geometric pattern. Now that you have all your white on your canvas, you're going to place your color. A palette knife and just drag the paint up.